For millennia, humans have pondered our mysterious red neighbor Mars. Is life there? Could we live there? What secrets does it hold? How soon might humans be able to go there? These are questions that have fascinated me as a filmmaker and that NASA helped me to answer for my upcoming film, The Martian. Sending humans to Mars safely is a priority in NASA. It started with the landing of robotic rovers on Martian soil, such as Spirit, Opportunity, and Curiosity. The data and images these magnificent robots have sent back to Earth have piqued our imagination and heightened our determination to go, paving the way for the safe journey and touchdown by humans in the 2030s. Humans are already preparing for this journey by living 250 miles overhead on the International Space Station where there is no gravity. The round trip to Mars could take 500 days or longer. The journey requires the most sophisticated technology ever built, including the new Orion spacecraft and the powerful Space Launch System rocket. When we invent new technologies for space exploration, it benefits all of humanity, contributing to new breakthroughs in medicine, communications, and manufacturing. The journey to Mars will change our history books forever, rewriting what we know about the Red Planet, expanding humans deeper into the solar system. Follow NASA's journey to Mars at nasa.gov.